Stop-motion animation is terribly tedious to make, which is why Tim Burton didn't direct The Nightmare Before Christmas. He did write the original poem upon which the film is based, however. Instead, he got director Henry Selick to do the grunt work. Jack Skellington is the king of Halloween Town, who stumbles through a portal to Christmas Town and finds it so interesting he decides to subsequently import Christmas into his own world. And it doesn't go well. The residents of Halloween Town have a tough time relating to the concept of Christmas and impossibly try to relate various Christmas rituals back to what they are more familiar with in Halloween Town, which frustrates Jack no end. There's a pretty strong message here regarding cultural acquisition, trying to imprint a perceived more attractive condition onto a society that can't appreciate it because, quite frankly, it doesn't need to. Jack completely entangles and horrifies society and subsequently has to unravel it in order to fix things, with the help of Santa, of course. Tim Burton wrote the original poem while working as an animator with Disney and was tossing up whether it should be a book, a short film, or feature film, or made-for-TV project. He wasn't working for Disney by the time the film came around, but his pedigree after directing Beetlejuice and 1989's Batman piqued the studio's interest to move ahead with the film, even though Burton was busy at the time with Batman Returns. Upon release, the film received positive reviews from critics, and it has since gone on to receive widespread critical acclaim, praising the originality and creativity of the visual and storytelling elements, soundtrack, characters, and innovative use of stop-motion animation. It's a great take on an original Christmas story and worth seeing on the big screen as it was meant to be seen.